we bring on these two Italian kids who have moved into the neighborhood, and instantly they turn us into a winning team.
In the movie, the two Italian kids that come into the team, they galvanize the team, make the team better. The team's been doing very poorly.
You should get some Italians on your team. It's like, ba-boom!
And they become superheroes almost in that team. They come in and they've got to look better than everybody else. So we have to find very good footballers.